Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video on the pathology of the urinary system. So we're going to start with the kidney. Acute tubular necrosis is damage to the renal tubules is due to toxins in the urine, and it results in oliguria. So that means that the kidneys are only producing just a little bit of urine. Diabetic nephropathy is a damage to the glomerular capillaries that is due to the high blood sugar of diabetes, and it causes kidney damage. Glomerulonephritis is an inflammation of the kidney, and the kidney becomes more permeable to proteins in blood cells, and so you will see blood and protein in the urine. Hydronephrosis is the distension of the renal pelvis due to the accumulation of urine in the kidney. So the kidneys are full of urine, and so it's like the bladder is backed up into the ureters, and then they're backed up into the kidneys. Nephritis is kidney inflammation. Nephrolithiasis is the presence of calculi or stones in the kidney, and those calculi or stones are the solidification of salts in the urine. Nephroma is a kidney tumor. Nephropathy is the general term for the presence of kidney disease. Nephroptosis is a downward displacement of the kidney. It's a floating kidney. Nephrotic syndrome is a damage to the glomerulus where there are a lot of protein appears in the urine. So it's way more than in any other condition. Polycystic kidneys are kidneys that have multiple cysts in them, and it destroys normal kidney tissue. And pyelitis is renal pelvis inflammation. So this is what a polycystic kidney looks like in comparison to a normal kidney on the right. Pyelonephritis is an inflammation of the renal pelvis and the kidney. It is a common type of kidney disease. Renal cell carcinoma is a cancerous tumor of the renal tubule cells. And then renal failure is the inability of kidneys to filter waste, and it results in uremia, which is the backup of waste in the bloodstream. Wilms tumor is a malignant kidney tumor that is most often found in children. And for urinary bladder pathology of bladder cancer, is a cancerous tumor that arises from cells that line the bladder. The primary symptom is hematuria or blood in urine. Bladder neck obstruction. The blockage of the bladder outlet. It is often caused by an enlarged prostate gland. That would be in males. Cystitis is a urinary bladder inflammation. It's an infection often, but cystitis, itis always means inflammation. Cystocele is the protrusion of the urinary bladder into the wall of the vagina. Interstitial cystitis is an inflammation and irritation of the bladder. It's actually an autoimmune condition. And neurogenic bladder is a loss of bladder control due to nervous control there. And it leads to urinary retention, so inability to go pee. Bladder retains the urine. Urinary tract infection, or UTI, is an infection of any organ of the urinary system, usually by bacteria. It begins with cystitis, which I know is just inflammation of the bladder, but it's usually due to an infection, and may ascend into the ureters, so the bacteria, if they're motile, can climb up the ureters and then settle into the kidneys and then cause an infection in the kidneys. And so that can be really severe. So that wraps up for our urinary bladder pathologies.